Thanks for stopping by and taking a look. I'm a mammoth or mastodon effigy. I was found in November 2018 in western New York, on the shores of an ancient river channel that doesn't exist anymore. If you look at me closely, you can really see the detail. I've got a natural line in the stone that forms my ear, but I've been slightly pecked around to bring out more of the line. I've got some etched lines in me. I've been flaked and ground and pecked on to create me. If you want to see me in more detail and some of my other buddies that were found on the same sites, come visit us at flintsflakedart.com. I put a link in the description.